galit dyan sa ICC na yan. Biro mo, almost 700, 800 people all over the Philippines are arrested. Different people. Hindi yan ino sabihin mo na recalls kita na tapabalik-balik. And you just can imagine, almost every day you look at sa 8888, yung sa TV, kita mo yung mga pangalan dyan. Minsan umaabot ng 1,000. Oh, how do you, if you do not move against them, it will destroy our country. Ito, narco politics to eh. There are mayors, yung iba patay na, well, I'm sorry, mga ilang mayors, almost last year, mga mayors na namatay, mga the other year, on the average, kasi pumapasok sila sa druga. Now, we are not saying that we are killing them. We kill them because they fight back. Ganun talaga ang, if you go to the history ng itong Mexico. Mexico is almost a failed state. Ito yung sinilosa ang they select the people who run for local government posts. Kaya pag magpatuloy ito, saan tayo pupunta? Paano ang bayan kung ito kung gano'n? Na ako na mismo, napaka-stricto ko. Eh sabi sa kanila, pumapatay, pinapatay ko. Ewan ko lang kung totoo yan o hindi, chismis lang naman yan. Pero, paano ito? Kahit itong ICC, bullshit itong, I will not, why would I defend or face an accusation before white people? You must be crazy. Yung mga kalumang colonizers ito noon, for they have not atoned for their sins against the countries that they invaded, including the Philippines. Tapos ito ngayon sila, they're trying to set up a court outside our country and making us liable to face them. Walang alaw ng batas, our laws are different. Our criminal procedure is very different. How are you supposed to get justice there? Kaya ako nag-withdraw. And beside, I said, the one thing that ang depensa ko is yung Rome Statute na ratify sa Congress. But itong mga unggoy na to, dahil na in their desire to itong extrajudicial killing, dumiretso doon sa Rome and appended the treaty that was approved by Congress. But the law says that after Congress, you have to return the treaty to the president because the president now will order the Bureau of Printing to publish the statute or law, lalo na penal laws. You have to publish it in the official gazette and that would put on notice, constructive notice, to all the people na masabi, there is a law. That is why kung not published na yan, you cannot say, ignorance of the law, excuses no one. Ganon yan. Eh, hindi nga dumaan ng ano, hindi na binanyag nila kay Estrada, diniritso na kaagad. In their hurry, they forgot. So, how are we supposed to know about this goddamn laws or itong mga batas nila itong sa ICC? Yung mga ulol. Tapos ako, magharap ng mga puti, letse kayo. Ganun yung akong, I will readily face a court being accused in a Philippine court before a Filipino judge.